A 27-year-old Corning man arrested for what state police called a breakfast time DWI after a traffic stop around 7 a.m. Tuesday morning. State police say the vehicle crossed the hazardous line on Interstate 99 South and failed to have a front license plate. They say the 27-year-old man smelled of alcohol and failed a sobriety test on the roadside. He was arrested and charged for DWI after going to the state police station in Painted Post.